I am Adrian, and this is Awkward Train Situations.
Whee!
Inspired by the Janoskians.
Well,
enjoy.
Yes. Oh my God. Yes. Oh God. Yes. Oh my God. Right there. Right there. Okay, folks, I'm gonna need to see your tickets, please. May I see your tickets, sir?
Nope. Yep, no. We're just looking for tickets.
Do you have your tickets?
Where are you?
We're the ticket people.
From where?
Yeah. Hey.
Hi.
I just wanted to say that you're like the most beautiful girl I've ever seen before. Yeah.
Thank you.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. You shall not pass! Just need to scan your go-cards.
You got nothing better to do.
Not really.
Excuse me, sir, that your shoelaces are a little too long. You should tie them up a little bit more.
Dude, where aren't you?
Guys, come on, we need to see some go-karts.
Where's your ID?
Okay. Look at that ID. No, Queensland Government.
Yep.
Oh, that's a cute baby.
Can I see yours, please?
Lost it.
That's all good.
You're going to have to get off the train, mate. Seriously. Mate, I want people messing around. We're here for serious business, all right? Understand this.
After this train ride. It's so smooth already.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go for it.
Overly.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh-oh. You don't know you're beautiful. Oh-oh, that's what makes you beautiful. I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. If you are looking for a ransom, I can tell you I don't have money. But what I do have are a very particular set of skills. Skills I've acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you. But if you share my video now, that will be the end of it. I will not look for you. I will not pursue you. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.